And many people here in Louisiana are now extending a helping hand to the tornado victims. WDSU reporter Gina Swanson is live with a story of one group now preparing to head up north. Gina?
That's right, Norman. Living in South Louisiana, we're no strangers to natural disasters. So when disaster struck in Oklahoma, First Baptist Church in Covington was ready to respond. Beyond just assisting with immediate needs, they're hoping to help with long-term recovery.
As the news broke about the devastation, we begin having people pray.
For First Baptist Church in Covington, responding to disaster is something like second nature.
We'll have groups that are trained in disaster relief who will begin going to work there and more in other parts of, you know, greater Oklahoma City.
Areas that will never be the same after an EF5 tornado touched down Monday afternoon. The images of the damage tells the story. So severe, the future of these neighborhoods and community may be up in the air. First Baptist has already made contact with relief workers with boots on the ground. Members volunteer to spend days helping with immediate physical needs and so much more, including spiritual comfort in this time of crisis.
What we're being told initially is that will be for those houses that remain, we'll be putting tarps on them, and then also sending chaplains to just go and just to listen to the people, love on them, encourage them, pray with them, whatever we can do.
This is a congregation that is at the ready when calamity strikes, including helping with relief efforts after a massive earthquake devastated Haiti some 3 years ago. Even if charity does begin at home, First Baptist often extends help to neighbors in time of need.
The responsibility, I think, comes to go and help, you know, fellow mankind. They're in need. The people of South Louisiana know what that's like through the storms that the generations have experienced. And so that has just led us to go. But it really comes out of the love for our neighbor. And our neighbors right now are in Oklahoma and they need help.
Now, First Baptist also says social media has been a big help in their organizing efforts and helping them to round up donations and other supplies rather practically overnight. Scott.